Gordy Langley is your champion in the Super Comp Saturday Special.
Johnny West slightly better off the starting line. This is reaction time. But John Morton powering on by to a 570. Any comments on that run?
I think we saw a real small green movement. A lot of clutch does coming out of John Martin's car. Building a lot of horsepower, and the clutch is absorbing a lot of it right there.
Is Martin running the three-stage clutch, do you know, or is he using the two-stage?
I've been told he has a five-stage in there right now.
A five-stage clutch? Is he running high gear only with the five-stage?
No, I believe he still has a transfer.
Sneak on over, get yourself the best possible seat, because we will be introducing our drivers of the funny cars in just a couple of moments. And of course, round one of funny car action will be taking place in just a few moments to get the afternoon's activities underway. Competition this weekend, Ken Neeson, and presenting the award to Ken Neeson will be John Miller. Johnson, the good-looking guy of the two with the legs sticking out. So he will be presenting the winner's check to Ken Neeson. We'd like to congratulate Ken and thank John Nord once again for their involvement in our program this weekend. And in just a second, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be introducing our funny car drivers. And gentlemen, we really appreciate it. I know a lot of you are warm and you're hot and you're miserable and you're about to fall over. But once again, thanks a bunch. We'll be introducing you in just 1 second on the starting line here at Brainerd International Raceway. Thanks once again, as we said, to John Nord and the Anoka Sports Shop, and also the fine folks from Motorcraft Auto Parts. Drivers in the entire world. And what we'd like to do is, as we introduce you, we would like to have you hold your hand in the air so the fans on both sides of the racetrack can get a good look at what you look like without your helmets on and what you look like in the real world. Starting out, of course, with the driver of the Showtime car, which is parked in the front row on the infield side of the racetrack, a several-time winner of this event in past years and probably the odds-on favorite out of Maple Grove, Minnesota. How about a big BIR welcome for Tom Hoover in the Showtime Funny Car. Moving to the first row on the pit side of the racetrack now, a former national champion, the driver of the Kodiak Funny Car, owned by Raymond Beadle out of Dallas, Texas. How about a big Northern Minnesota welcome for Richard Tharp out of Dallas, Texas.